go upstairs. You can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
I got this. Stay with me, come on.
The hard way.
Got visuals!
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Still haven't found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Joel, Jesus. There's the exit.
Wait,
I see it.
This whole Firefly thing should be behind us.
Amen to that, brother.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty.
I'll search out here. Check down there. Step out, straggler.
Not here.
Step out, Straggler. Come on, we'll be out of here.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
Hey, look, it still works.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. All right. All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec. Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you.